Good evening, and thank you for joining us. I'm Will Price. New tonight, a section of Spring Hill Road was closed earlier today following a train derailment. It happened this morning between Erie Canal Road and Fagan Street. That's according to a Facebook post from the Honey Creek Fire Department, who helped work the scene. The road did reopen earlier this evening, Sheriff John Plassey says. An engineer suffered a minor shoulder injury on the scene, but no one, thankfully, was seriously hurt.